We're gonna keep it Black Sunday right here.